I think we have the best intern program in the system right now. Certainly the most successful.
What I'm looking forward to with the Delta internship is learning as much hands-on experience as I can.
Intern with Delta was like the icing on the cake.
Delta internship is a very cool thing and kind of the only thing like it.
So they learn a lot of all-around skills while they're going through the program. Instructors here are really experienced instructors. We definitely like teach a lot of technical skills while in the classroom, but outside the classroom, they get a lot of other training to get prepared to finding jobs and making sure that they know how to keep that job after they find it. This is the first program that actually had an internship with Delta. It's a huge deal for the program, and we always strive to be the best program in the country.
Creating the next generation of line maintenance technician is something that is very germane to our industry. In fact, Delta is uniquely set up to do this. The opportunity we give these students is awesome.
But when you come here after class and actually work with the mechanics for half the night, then you really get to see what they actually do and what the job really is.
I don't know anywhere else where you could get a lot of exposure to all the different areas of line maintenance in a real short amount of time, so.
And we would do things like moving the wings, moving flight controls, changing tires, doing blade lubes, taking the fan blades out, moving them, and all sorts of things. And it was quite interesting, and it grasped my attention very quickly, and I realized this is what I want to do. They give you the sense that you're a part of the family while you're there, and it's a really good feeling.
The school was very good at giving us opportunity to find out about the industry, and through the a school club, the Association for Women in Aviation Maintenance, we brought in a lot of guest speakers, and brought in folks like Mike Hagler from Delta, and it was a great experience. The mechanics treated me really well and did everything they could to expose me to the whole gamut of aircraft maintenance. The internship program just threw me right out there in the field, and I found that I was right where I wanted to be.
It is really difficult to get your foot in the door. I know that students that have gone through this program, even though maybe they've gotten done with the program and Delta wasn't hiring at the time, they immediately got employed.
And that is why you should come to South. I mean, you're not going to get a better opportunity elsewhere.
I'm so excited. Yeah.
It's been nothing but great. South Seattle is definitely the place to go because they give you all the opportunities and all the tools to get to these jobs that pay well.